Okay, good morning everyone. Welcome to Chal Niti. Practice.
Okay. It sounds like, you know, roadies task ke liye aage chal leti. Yay! Lagne wali hai.
In that distance, thank it won't you. Capture. Just can you get it closer to me?
Yeah, rakh dijiye.
Are you all there? Please? You'll have to be quiet, huh? Now everybody will be quiet. No talking. Okay. So what is Chal Niti? Chal Niti, one of the Shatkarmas, Shatkriyas bolte hain. What is Shatkarma? What is Shatkriya? Basically, Shat, right? And Kriya, Karma. It's all cleansing technique. It's part of a yoga practice. So we have various cleansing techniques. This is the simplest one. And there is Chal Niti, there is Sotra Netri, there is Vamandauti, where you, like, Chal Niti, you know, put the water through nose and take it out. And then the other side also. Sotra Netri, you take it through this and take it through mouth and you clean it. The other side also, and then like you could connect both, and then you can do both the nostrils also. It's a little more complicated. And then there is Vamandauti, where you drink water and then like, you know, puke it out. Vamandauti. And then there is Shankha Prakshalan. You drink water and then like do certain asanas. That's even a longer process. There is Laghu, short form. There is bigger form as well, Shankha Prakshalan, where you drink water and poop water, and then 9 to 8 to 9 times or 10 times it will happen with you drink, you do some postures. You go to the loo, you drink, you... Again, I'll guide you through it someday. Like, you know, it requires a lot of, like, it's a 1 day, 1.5 days process. Okay? Like, it will take only 45 minutes, but then next... not 45 minutes, 3 to 4 hours it will take. But then it will require you to, you know, have a certain diet followed and everything. Okay? So, all that comes in picture. And then, like that, there are various things. This is Chal Niti, very simple. Chal Niti mein, we put lukewarm water, which is salinated as well. Yeah? And then we put it through nostrils and take it out. Take it through here and take it out. Okay, why? Why do we do this? Why this torture? Right? Basically, it is helpful in clearing the mucus pathways, any bacteria formation, any kind of illness, anything, it gets cleaned out. Okay? Why not regular water? Why salt water? Kisi ko pata hai? Aansu ki ha, right. It's like, in order to measure it, you say, no, aansu ki, like, what is the, you know, way it is, that is the way. Another thing is, the water that you put in should not get absorbed. Salt water won't get absorbed, it will easily pass out. So that's one of the reasons. And it's also sterile, like salt water, saline water, yes, is a little more, like, safe. Yeah. If you're putting something throughout, like that too, then you have to be very careful. Why lukewarm water? Because it has to match the temperature of the body. See, the best measure is, put it on the palm, it should be bearable there. It's like slightly, like, little higher, it's fine, right? So then you'll be able to do. Okay. How many of you are afraid to do this? Yeah. Are you ready to drop the fear today? After the practice over, you'll be able to drop the fear. Alright, it'll not be like challenging at all. How many of you were afraid of headstand when you began? And then now the fear went away, right? Like a couple of times it fell. Right. Like that, you know, the fear will go away. You just have to calm down, you just have to relax and practice, that's all. What are the other benefits? Like I said, no, it's very good for nasal hygiene, it's very good. One of the things which you mentioned, which is very good for allergy. Yeah. And allergies, sneezing, coughing, all that will go away. See, ENT, eyes, nose, throat, all are connected, ENT. Right? All that, like ear-related issues also get resolved. Eyes also sometimes it's known to clear up. And throat related, like, you know, you don't get cold. It's like you become, you're like kind of strengthening your natural immune system in a certain way, in a simple way. The other major advantage is it cools the nervous system. So people with nervousness, anxiety, all that also, they also practice it.
But okay. Well, like these benefits, they come from how frequent like how frequently you should
do it. I don't know. I mean, it works immediately sometimes. Sometimes it's like practice over. It's like how long
how
after the
do you recommend? Like once we learn this, how frequently should
every
we
day.
Be doing?
Every day. Okay. And see, sometimes people feel certain, like, see, okay.
It's like
when it comes
teeth.
To yoga practice, like if you have a solid back pain, like, you know, some benefits you immediately see, some benefits you see after a week or a month, some you see 3 months later.
But then no like, side effects, like, you know. It's, you
no side effects, things. Contraindications, who should not do? Only if you're like both the nostrils are blocked, then maybe you can avoid it. You can always start with whichever is dominant one, okay? Just keep your hands here and see which is dominant, okay? How many of you right is dominant, you can clearly see?
Right.
Good. So we all will. For me also right is dominant. How many of you left dominant? You'll start with the left, okay? You can start with the dominant one. How many of you both are dominant? Lucky you. You can start with either. Huh? Right. What are the contraindications? Very important.
Serious infection or something is
there? Serious infections and all that, and like you're having like really, like, you know, you're suffering from any. See, usually infections and fever and all that, generally it's not a good idea to practice yoga in general. But light ones, it's okay. Okay. There's one more I wanted to say. Yes, it is very important. The after practice is very important. You need to make sure the nostrils are dried after that. Okay. There are a few things which we'll do, like, you know, Kapalbhati Bhastrika will help, and then closing the like that. That we'll do a few times. That'll also help. There's another thing which will help is this. You can just bend back and then bend forward. Bend back. You'll feel like something is moving, and like there'll be leftover. It'll come. And throughout the day, you'll all of a sudden feel like you're in the middle of a meeting, and like, oh wait, it's coming out. You'll feel like that sometimes. It might happen so. Alright, don't get scared. It will not be like a lot. It'll be like very little only they come. Alright. Nothing to be worried about. Most of it, we'll try to take it out right away. Okay. Ready for the demonstration, na?
Yeah.
Okay. Lyra is sitting
outside. The bending positions and all is good.
Mm-hmm.
The bending.
Ha, I'll demonstrate everything then.
Be there till the time we come back.
1 second. यहाँ पे रखो, यहाँ पे तो
भैया आप अपने किसी के साथ बोल देंगे, ये दोनों अकेले हैं, कुछ तोड़ फोड़ ना देखो, ये आसपास रहे, बस बस आसपास रहेंगे ताकि
ओ दैट वे गिव मी द लिड
नो बट टुडे एनीवे व्हाट इज द
टाइम ओके जस्ट अ फ्यू मोर सेकंड्स ऑफ योर अटेंशन आई विल दैट्स ऑल ओके हाउ टू डू You're gonna bend the knees, situate yourself comfortably. In some places, they even say Kakasana is also like, or this Malasana also, they say, you guys decide which one you want to do. Okay? What I do is generally like this. Okay? It's very, very simple. All you have to do is go ahead, lean ahead, okay? And then gently tilt it up. That's all. And then you can just take this, okay, tilt it up. It's gone in the right, now. Just tilt it. And lean the head ahead in such a way, and then the water is going in now, and then it is coming out through the left. Can you all see it is coming out only through left?
Yeah.
How am I breathing? How am I supposed to breathe? Can someone say?
Mouth.
I have to constantly breathe through the mouth, not through your nose. Okay, it's fairly simple. Okay, all you have to do is just move the neck around, because gravity will do the rest, okay? So right now, it's not going to happen. You can clearly see if I pour it, it's coming through the left only. Okay? Now what I have to do, I have to bend the knees, lean ahead, and then start tilting the neck. It is happening to row right?
No.
Not yet? Yeah, it is slowly coming through right.
Yeah.
Locked for me one side, huh? So that's it.
Yeah, yeah.
So just have to rearrange, and then it will happen properly.
You won't catch a cold doing this,
na? Ha, hold on, I'll tell you that. That's what.
I don't want
so
that.
You won't.
Yeah, because even I
start
feeling.
You can keep a hand towel. If you are a little like, gee, what is this and all, you can do that. Otherwise, you can just go around to some any of the Himalayan corners.
Tissue papers
and all. After a while, you won't even need it. But okay, I mean, if you want to. It's not over yet, not talking yet. Yeah, and relax for some time. Yeah, and then. Acha, don't blow so much that, you know, your lungs also start coming out. Don't do that much also. It will be fine. Yeah. Again, give a little gap. 15 times. With the mouth open, inhale, or through nostrils, inhale, it's up to you. See, if I do overdo, then the ears block.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Just do it a little light. Yeah. You know, it's like nothing will happen. Thoda sa reh gaya tobhi, you will not catch cold. That's your question, right? Mm. The first time I did, I was feeling a little headache-ish kind of a feeling on day one. Alright? Usually, all a matter of leaving the water in, such as make sure the water is out. And then when we do the practice also, right after this, we'll do Bhastrika also, and then we'll practice as well. So it'll all be sorted out. Okay? ask any other question, I'm around. Neelam is around as well.
It will all be out, don't worry.
Anything else that I missed that you want to add?
Yeah, don't just get up right after, like you did this and this. Don't get up, just stay here like this, in the same posture stay. Nostrils are like a V, no? So you have to create a pipe, so you have to tilt it like this, so that the water goes like this, comes out like this, like this. So as soon as your water finishes, don't come up, just stay there. So whatever is there will come out, and then you do this.
And how long do you do it, like?
Take one filling, do one side. Take another filling, take another side. Or half. It's okay, it's your nego. It's not yet over. One second, huh? Neelam, one second. Okay. Isha, one second. It's not yet over. आपने जो किया ना, कुछ मिस हुआ है, कुछ बोलना है? मैंने सब कवर कर लिया।
आपने क्या अपना एक्सपीरियंस में कुछ और चीज भी दिया
ना? मैं और कुछ और बोलना भूल गया मैंने?
ना
नहीं ना सब बोल गया। 100 out of 100 ना?
और तब मैंने क्या समझ ना ना आई बस यो न्यू ठीक था।
ठीक था? हाँ ठीक सा है ना? अच्छा ना वीडियो हाँ ग्रीन में हो जाएगा ना? हाँ एनीथिंग आई मिस एनीथिंग एल्स आई मिस एनीथिंग केस इफ इट ऑल यू रिमेंबर यू कैन टेल मी लेट्स गो फिल अप
व्हाट अबाउट पीपल हु हैव अ टिल्टिंग
Yeah, as long as there is an opening there, water will come.
An opening to where that's why I can breathe.
That's why you're able to breathe through all that. Only when it comes to Sutranidhi also, yeah. But that is also doable. The Sutranidhi is a lot more tougher than this.
So I did Sutranidhi only.
One side you did, na?
Then I had done.
You all can start filling up and start practicing. So that's because like.
But even that only helps me a lot.
You just have to be very careful. So what we do is whoever is not doing, like I lift up his hand.
Let's try. You don't plan little bit, right?
नहीं यहाँ पे नहीं. I want to do few other shatkarma eventually because I really need to monitor the food. Like nothing will happen like.
Body temperature.
Yeah, because the more and more tougher ones go, like, I have to be very careful about, you know, you guys being very careful because you have to be very careful about the food. That's very important. Yeah. Okay, let me not do now.
I'm used food. To if you people want, before Achha, starting, Madhura, you've done.
Anything I missed?
Water.
Part of yoga.